Hello, everybody, and welcome to another Random Meows. And so, in this, as you can maybe tell by looking at the thing at the top right there, as you can tell because I did not turn my cursor off, then I'm playing Celestia, and it is a really cool website that I would suggest to you because it's like free accounts, stuff, blah, blah, blah. Shush, shush. So I kind of wanted to show you the different stuff I have. I have this really awesome rare thingy. I have Icicle and I have Moon. That one I want to sell. Hatterless, which I named a random name. But my favorite, she was my account starter thingy. Goodbye. Stop saying that. Irrelevant. Okay, what? Anyways, so this is like, basically, she was my starter animal, so I could customize her in pretty much any way that I wanted, and so she's Fern, Cinder Spike, Dunder Fluffy, Dunder Chi, and then Midnight, and then Aliana, who is named after someone in a book that I'm writing, so don't ask anything else. Anyways, and then there's Puff, and I have not named her. Why have I not named her? I knew what I was going to name her, and then I did not name her. Ahem. Ahem. Name the pet. Emerald. I don't care. Anyways, and so, basically, I'm just going to record me doing random stuff, and actually, I have, like, a sort of agenda thing of what I want to do on here. Do not look at that. Anyways, in set items and let's see. No, not set items, it's the hair. Anyways, in the hair, there's a hairstyle that I want to buy, except that, where is it? Here it is. This is like a preview thing to show what you would look like in it. And look at that. I mean, it's so freaking amazing looking. Like, this is exactly what I want. You can't see my hands, can you? Anyways, and so I'm saving up, and I need to get only 2,000 APs for that. And so at these, I'm saving for something good. Maybe I'll just use them up, but I want to get more of them. Anyways, and so I currently have 1,335 APs, and I'm pretty sure I know how to get more. Why? Wait. In the home, you say you added the Megazone. There's no Megazone. Whatever. I guess you're just telling us about it. So, like, this is a sort of idea of the sort of stuff you can get if you get a really awesome pet. But they can also be very plain, which they usually are if you get them for the wild and blah, 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 blah. Alright, but first, before anything, what I wanted to do... Pet, advanced search, blah, 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 blah. Okay, I wanted to search pets because I do this all the time. Anyways, so mature, you have to be an adult. Let's see, no... You cannot be recovering. Yes. Does not really matter. So let's see. Right. Species. In. Puffador. Not a na 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 na. Yes. 200. Puffadors, I love Puffadors, and you will see Puffadors in a minute, so yay. Wait. I do not want the wings. I want the fancy trappings, yes. And I don't remember. Anyways. Wait. Don't show me. I need to do one more thing. Where's the gender? Where's the freaking gender? Gender. Man. Search. Because I do have a male Puffador. It just looks like it gives horrible children and things. Like, you can view. I will show you in a minute. Anyways. Now that's pretty bad. Ooh, 20 children. These seem to be like the most popular. Next page. But I just kind of want to look at stuffs. Ooh. My gosh. I wish I could own this. Viewing pet moonlit stream. Oh my. I made a big mistake when I made my account. Anyway. I feed it. I don't care. I feed my pets all the time. Anyways, there we go. Whoa. Okay. Like runes and flower petals. Well, you look beautiful. Anyways, your prices. Huh. I cannot purchase, so I can breed. Breed these pets. Wait, no. Breed these pets. Now, can you hear the snapping? I don't think you can hear the snapping, but I have no idea. Anyway, so, account. Off of you. Yes, yes, yes. Hatchery. Ooh! Unnamed. I wonder what you will look like. Anyways, because I want to show you, you go to the breeding grounds and explore, and then you say breeding grounds, and then. I want to show you how ugly their children would be. Update. Storm, who I just recently named. See how ugly he is? Wait, oh, duh, she's freaking recovering. Okay, then. Well, instead, because I'm crazy. So, Mixie. Him, update. I want to show Midnight and Fern. This breed. Look at that! They're so freaking cute! And that's as a boy. Look at that! You can't see my hands, but I don't care. And that! I want a test breed. Oh! Oh, I want that. But I don't want more Sonixis, but I do. Don't think I want any. Anyways, let's see, what else do I have? Oh, right, him. Yes, Farina's Shrine. Darn, there's no friggin' event. Explore. Battle! Ugh. What is it again? Okay, A. Guess it. Enter. Enter. Wow, that was so weak. Well, I think we need an F. An F has the finishing blow, this is the quick attack, and this is the focused attack. I think we should have. Darn. I'm very conservative with my healths. You don't have enough. Well, mafia it. Well, she needs a help. B. A. Plus, why do you not die? Just frickin' die! Yes! Skip, I don't care. You see, I get advanced. Now I wanna play that. Anyways, and so, other thing I can do, I need to see if this gets me APs. If it does not, simple. Hatchery. Help nurture Celestis. Both. Such. Search for pets. Yo. Turn the egg. Pull the egg. Polish the egg. Warm the egg. Okay, I find just scales, but scales can be helpful too, so I want to get my scales up a bit. Because I found one scale each time, and I might get an essence, and that would be very nice. I don't care what essence I get, I want an essence. Anyways, this eggling is warm. Cool, say egg. Eggling is dull. Polish the egg. This eggling is restless. Turn the egg. Okay, sen. Such. I'll just let her heal on her own for a bit. Eggling is restless. Well, sen, I'll turn you. I'll stop reading. Because I don't want to. You know, I should. Anyways. But this is a just, you know, it's a free online site that, you know, you just do kind of whatever you want-ish. No being evil. I'm not suggesting you can be evil. So don't worry, people that aren't evil. Okay, I sound weird. I don't think I, like, ever, like, I've never got... Whoa. The difference in between the color of those spots and the color of the egg. Whoa. Anyways, I can't tell that it's done. Polish. I do not believe it changes anything. Yeah, it does not change anything. Anyways. And so, but, you know, the basic idea is there are these things called celesties, blah, 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 blah. And so then, you make your starter thing. This is my starter pet, Fern, who is so pretty. Anyways. And then you just, you know, you collect more Celesties, you complete missions, make friends, just an online clicking game. Everything is cool. This is either exactly the same type of egg, or it's the same egg that we helped before, because it is so similar. I believe, said if you're cool, then you can stay cool. No. Anyways. Nah, you can't be warm. You have to be cool. Polish the egg. Okay. Next. So also, oh, I want that egg so bad. Give me that egg. Anyways, let's see. You're warm, so I'll cool you so I can go view you. Can I view you? Unnamed. She is no. I wish I could view the prices. Can I view her lineage? Oh, right. She's one of sources that I really want one of these because they're so freaking pretty. I mean, look at this. It's so pretty. So pretty. Wee, can I go to you? Can I go to visit you? Can I feel your prices?
Oh, I can buy her. Oh.
Why are you a malnourished? I have to spend money to feed you. You should not. Don't you dare. Oh, fine. I do that. Anyways, so you... I need to manage the pet. Yes, yes. Hello. Peta. Al? Said name. I don't care. And, of course, feed. Please confirm this action. What? I don't care. Okay, so I have to go back to my stables because I'm boring and I'm going to just organize my stuff now. But my rule on this is either no cuts or only cuts when necessary. So I'm trying to follow that rule right now and it's not working very well. Is there a winged thing? Yo, wait, they're not. Then you need to go here. But Emerald has to go here, but Icicle has to go here, but Petal has to go here, and why is she so dead? Wait. Explore party. And him. My niece. She will not the customer much. Okay, Sam and Sam. We have Petal. And I need, what is with special? Okay, so, and I was. Need to add Petal. No, don't worry, I'm not going to take her out when she's like nearly dead. I'm going to go to explore. Same because I like Sanctuary of Sorrel better and I suspect it's cheaper. Go over here. Heal party pets. It's a magey girl that has really cool eyes. And look how cool those eyes are. And then that's the really annoying person. Anyways, and then I go back and then I go to the town hall. Whoa. Requires trusted. I want that. I'm like not known at all. Armory. Send stuff is always set I want, but I don't have any badges. If I had badges, I would buy a set because it looks so freaking pretty. Anyways, it's a barracks. Take me to the barracks. Wow, I can't do anything. Thank you. What's about the market? Wait. Do I need one of those? No, I don't think I do. Plaza? No, I already went to the plaza. I want to go to the quest spot, but I don't have anything in my quest. So now I need to go to my quest log to see what I'm supposed to do. Switch to old quest log. It's way easier to maneuver. Okay, Nightfall Bandit Camp. And okay, then I'll go do that because why not? Jinxie, close. That for abandoned camp. Maybe I'll find something interesting. Battle, of course. Oh, wow, that little fox is pretty, but no. Which one damages more? That one. Okay, then. I have to end the battle fast. I used to think that I had a problem once I was able to have two people in my party because I would go like that and then I'm like, well, actually I used to do it manually like that. It was so slow. Anyways, basically I would go like this and I'm like, it didn't work. Why did it not work? Anyways, but no. Okay. Skip. 4 advancement points. That seems to be a basic idea. Anyways, I have to go back to the world map, back to the sanctuary, back to the plaza, send heal support to pet. Then I'm gonna go to my stables, and then I'm going to say, anyways, do I already have a pet? Okay, good, I don't have any pet. Anyways, so basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to say Spike. Spike. Oh, no, that I do that from my inventory. I believe. What's my inventory? Eh, no, I want to go to the equipment. You have to go to Spike. So you have to say, no. Then I believe that's the right button. Yes, it is. Here. Anyways, then I go to the petal. Petal. You're very special, but you're also a level 3. So yeah, basically, my best, so this is my worst. That? Thank you! Thank you for something she can use. She has to wear like the most horrible stuff ever. You cannot wear it. You have to wear Sarah's bracelet, but they did not even spell Sarah right! You can only wear one bracelet. Wait, what about icicle? No. Emerald? No, I've never taken a fighting hat. You know she's level 19. No, not the Hatterless. Not the Storm. Not the Puff. Oh, yes, Puff. Here. So. Anyways, in Saint Petal, take off Sarah's bracelet. Fine. Oh, and put that, and you cannot wear the costume because I do not have any, as you can tell. I have one, two, frost two. Then what do I even do? What happens when I use the items? I do not know. This is all my other stuff. Yes, I have a snare trap. Good. And I also have powdered sugar. Anyways, so now I can go back to explore, knowing faithfully. No, I'll just stop. Okay. Why are you 87 health? I thought I healed you. Die! She's actually way harder to. She's actually way easier to kill, not way harder, than Simcon Volix. As you may be able to tell. Like, why? Bye, Petal. Okay, then. Could you maybe die? If it just to die. My tanker's dying here. And if you don't know what I mean by my tanker, she takes more damage, even though she has the way better armor, because she's level 22. Anyway, but she takes more damage because she's in the front, and so they attack her more often. You can't tell, because I have not hit the Nightfall Bandit enough. See, Nightfall Bandit decides to hit Fern instead of Petal. Skip. 7 gold. 2 levels. 4 abandonment points. Lots of experience. Ooh, delicate rep. Inventory. Stop in notifying me. Stop in notifying me. Let me guess. Wait, do I seriously not have one of this sort? Anyways, she's wearing the best of the best. Like, I've checked a billion times. Except, wait. That's good stuff. I remember I already said. Mom, don't. I don't think I want to know what that means. But this video is actually getting pretty long. So yeah, I'll end soon, but first I just want to, you know, say, well, if you're level 5, you can take all this stuff off. And then I can sort it again, and then I can put you in the level 5 stuff. You know, and then obviously I'd do stuff off camera, because this is not like you will only see me do stuff on this. Like with a lot of stuff. Okay, Lady Laura's switch to pedal. Bracelet. Why am I doing that stuff first? 15, 15, 10, 10, 5. That means it's, oops. There we go. Now we take the armor and we say 15, 15, 15, 10, 5, whatever, 5, 5, okay. And then after Lady Alora's bracelet, it's seriously, people. Seriously. Turtle. Erg. Anyway, so because this is my version of F5, I guess. And if you didn't know, this is like basically me trying to replicate someone what I look like in real life, minus the awesome. Save. Anyway. There we go. Minus the awesome ice outfit and the ice sword and stuff. This is like a prettier version of me. Like, okay, I'm weird. And I should be ending right now. But if I put on this and this. Like, that's my full way prettier than I actually am. Like, I'm actually not that pretty, I guess. Like, anyway, so this is like, I don't know. I have brown curly hair, and except that I wear it in a ponytail, which is why I was trying to get that what in the universe. War tune. Stop making my world. We want to buy stuff. Like, why do ads make you want to buy the app or game or check out the website? Anyways, and so, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you want to see more of me playing Celestia, then please say so in the comment section, because, you know, I love it when you say that stuff, because I want to know what sort of things that my viewers want to see, because I don't want to do the thing that everybody's doing, except that it's kind of hard to do something original. Like, it's impossible to do something original. Like, people have done everything on YouTube. Everything. But, you know, I'm trying to, I don't know, not stick with the crowd, because if you want to stick with the crowd of what everyone is doing right now, then, you know, go watch someone else, even though I want you to watch me and not someone else, but whatever. Anyways, my very weird and philosophical point is, if you want to see more of my content, please subscribe, because I love it when people subscribe, and that's very fun, and all of that stuff, blah, 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 and I hope you enjoyed this video again, and if you didn't enjoy the video, then please tell me why in the comment section down below to the side, wherever it is, because I want to know how to improve my content, what you want to watch, and I like it when people subscribe, because that means that they like me, and that's always fun. Anyways, and so, that's it, isn't it? Anyways. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. That's, I think, the third time I've said it. Yep. And so, bye! Yeah.